All right. Let's do it.
Ever since his stroke 2 years ago, David Sullivan has struggled to use his left side.
Okay. Yeah, that's good.
A 40-year-old father of two young girls, he says a lot goes on inside his head every time he swings a bat or picks up a towel.
Extend. Now I'm picturing my hand opening up.
It's after the stroke, his brain and body communicate differently, or not well at all.
I'm working on rotation of the wrists, being able to grab something and release easily, a lot of shoulder work, reaching to shelves.
Repetition helps, but sometimes it's not enough. And many patients like David reach a plateau.
He was highly motivated to continue to improve.
Teresa Jacobson-Kimberly understands David's frustration. A professor at Mass General Hospital's Institute for Health Professions, she specializes in rehab science.
So you can be saying, move your hand, and this one won't be moving. It's not enough of a signal to make it go.
Her research led to the development of this device to help boost that signal to the brain.
It's not just for people who've just had their stroke. This can be somebody who's had a stroke several years ago, who's been told that they've plateaued and they're not going to get any better. This now is available to them.
It's called the Vivistim system. To work, a surgeon implants this device just under the skin on the chest. A wire runs along the vagus nerve from the neck to the brain. Once activated, either at home or in rehab, the device sends a mild electric pulse through the wire.
It stimulates the nerve directly, which then sends its message into the brain, helping to release neurotransmitters that help you to form the connections that you need so that those nerves can get stronger.
In clinical trials, patients who used the system during exercises saw their improvement double, even triple, after 6 months.
Ooh, nice one.
David had the procedure in September.
2 months out, I've noticed for the arm or the shoulder some gains, so that's encouraging. The hand is definitely slower, but I expected that.
The success so far motivates David to do more, and so do his girls.
This is my job right now. So every day, multiple times a day, it's constant.
At this point, the Vivistim system is only approved to treat motor function in the upper extremities, but new research is underway to evaluate its impact on other areas such as the legs, even speech. To learn more about the treatment, just log on to our website, WCVB.com.